Preparing the geometry before adding the pelvis and making some overall adjustments. Extruding this last edge loop down twice and shaping it to follow the reference image. Extruding the center vertices to continue toward the back, connecting them. Add two cuts and shape. forming the start of the leg, preparing the mesh before receiving additional geometry, and continue building the pelvis using extrude, edge loop cuts, faces, and merging vertices. Marking the area where the bend will happen at the thigh. Marking where the waistline will bend. And this face loop in the middle of the two marks the solid pelvis bone.